Keith Kincaid stopped 25 of 26 shots in Brooklyn in just his second start since December 9th to help the Devils snap a six-game winless streak. He is the last Devils goalie to defeat the Capitals December 29th of last season, a 2-1 Devils victory in a shootout. He made 44 saves that night. At the opposite end, Braden Holtby, a career 14-3-2 versus the Devils. Pelly with the dish back to Orlov, couldn't control, punched ahead. Here's Drew Stafford with a step on Smith. Pelly, backhand score! Drew Stafford on a delicious backhand and a 1-0 Devils lead.
And then Marcus Johansson feeds Drew Stafford. He does the rest on a breakaway. Smith Pelly on his back. He goes to the backhand. Nice poise, nice patience. He shields off. Smith Pelly puts it fast. Braden Holtby on the backhand.
The less time you're in your end, the better chance you have, because
played across, they score! It deflected to Connolly, and out of nowhere.
Right on the tape, and Keith Kincaid can't react, and he puts it in the empty net, ties this game up.
Oh, he had Ovechkin, skated away though by Hall. Back the other way for the Devils, Taylor Hall puts the brakes on, plays it towards goal, the shot, score! It was Green deep in the zone!
Devils go the other way, Taylor Hall. Nice job, this is a real good stand-up from Orlov, but Taylor Hall not too fancy, nothing too fancy. And look at Andy Green somehow squeezes it between the left arm and body of Braden Holtby.
On a nightly basis to help your team. Well, that was a huge block, a lot of courage there.
Here comes Miles Wood, gathers up a pass, score! Holtby got a piece, that's all. Miles Wood with a big goal to get the lead to 3-1.
Perfect saucer pass, alley-oop style from Sammy Vatanen. Catches Holtby by surprise, he gets a piece, not enough.
Chase on for the Caps, gains the zone. Now Beagle back to Chase on, his shot, saved by Kincaid. From the far side, they score! That's Dmitry Orlov with a blistering shot that beat Kincaid. In the blink of an eye, it's a one-goal game again.
And he just lets this fly. Kincaid gets a little piece.
Slowed by Green. Capitals now set up. Shot by Ovechkin. Kick save made by Kincaid.
Devils with another terrific penalty kill. You watch the save from Alexander Ovechkin.
Worked in deep by Niskanen behind the net. Puck comes loose at the side of the net. Capitals now with sustained pressure as Kuznetsov throws this in front. And the shot, they score! Brett Connolly with his second of the game.
In the high slot to Brett Connolly on the pass from Kuznetsov. What a pass. Connolly through a screen, beats Keith Kincaid.
Two Russians on the ice, along with the Everett Washington native Oshie. This puck winds around. One-handed out of the zone. Here's Taylor Hall. Gets by one Capital, continues on. Hall in, scores! Game-winning goal for the red-hot Taylor Hall! And the Devils in overtime defeat the Capitals 4-3.
And look at this play as Hall gets it by Kuznetsov. He goes in all alone, and right under the bar, he chips it over the left shoulder of goaltender Braden Holtby for Washington. And it's a beauty in overtime. Take a look at it one more time. Taylor Hall, their all-star, ends it in overtime with a beauty.
They wanted a night to show that they can play with the elite team in the Metropolitan. Hall sends the fans home happy. His 29th career game-winning goal, his 7th as a Devil, and the 100th point of his New Jersey Devils career in a big spot.